Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't, thieving little sumbitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
Thank you.
Races.
Right, just as I promised, the bandits are no threat now.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though...
Though what?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why before she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.
Thank you.
Huh. Hey, Jazeera, who drew this?
Oh, that's not important. The kid keeps drawing them. I keep throwing them away.
Well, but what's it about?
Something the kid's hung up on. His mother took a job in Haran before the outbreak. Left him with his grandparents. She was supposed to send him a gift, I guess. But you know what happened. Doesn't matter. Just toss it.
So this whole time, the kid's been waiting on a present? Christ.
Sad, I know. But the sooner he gets used to being sad, the better.
Jazeera, got you a bolter liver,
The hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink! There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
Hello, stranger. Looking to...
Oh, God, the smell. Hey, kid, I gotta drop by the post office so I could check and see if your package is there. Do you know what's inside?
A present? From Mommy? She wrote and said she was sending me a surprise present. She's coming back after I get it, too. And she can play with me again.
Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Believers! Someone wants to desecrate one of the holy altars. In the name of the Mother, we can't let this happen.
Oh, so you're one of the faceless. Will you let me speak to the mother?
You think she would speak with a stranger? No, but you are on the right path if you wish to join our ranks. Be patient. What's your name?
Kyle Crane.
You have a long road ahead of you, Kyle Crane. Do not stray from it. And may this help you in your struggle. That's all we have to say to you for now.
You can leave now, newcomer.
Hey, so you know, Jazeer. Who's this Sabat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, yes he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. But we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man. He wanted to become one of the Faceless. He wouldn't let himself get killed easily.
Well, any idea where I should look for him then? And what about those fevers? You still need some herbs, right?
He lived in a hut out on that rocky island. And yes, he always kept medicine there. Just be careful. If something's got to Sabat, it's no laughing matter.
But tell me about this Sabat guy. Before the outbreak, what was his job?
He was a forest ranger, a proud and brave man. Always said he felt better in the company of animals than people.
Yeah, I think I know the type. So he was a natural fit for the Faceless?
No, that idea came later. He wasn't a believer at first. It was only when he received the Mother's blessing that he decided to help her achieve her goals however he could.
And that's when he started bringing you medicine?
Taking care of some of the needs of our community, yes.
And he still lived in the hut? That's quite a commute, especially on foot.
And that's what was special about Sabat. He just wasn't afraid. Not of monsters. Not of the dark, even. He wandered around in the night as if it were nothing special.
Thin line between bravery and madness, huh? Look, I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. It's not enough.
Hey, I don't understand. Just wait.
Perhaps we owe you an apology, Kyle. You help us, and yet we still do not entirely trust your intentions. Understand it might be hard to expect someone to praise the Mother without seeing the sign.
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure. I'm here to help.
Make your way to the lake known as the Eye of the Sun. Bow down before the Mother, and you shall receive her blessing. We invite you to meet with us, Kyle.
Back away. This doesn't concern you. Easy, pal.
secret place!
Thank you. Never would have thought a stranger would help us. Please, take my blessing. And this gift. Expect the coming of the God of the Sun, and be faithful. That's my advice for a friend.
Thank you.
Ugh!